In 2004, I did a piece of legislation increasing fines for illegal dumping, but nothing's worked. So we're doing a different model. This year, I'm introducing 1850, which will increase the fines for illegal dumping and illegal dumping of tires. We're spending so much money rounding up discarded tires, and so we need to get the violators a punishment so they know that it is illegal to dump, and they reconsider that it is cheaper for you to dump correctly than get caught, because your first violation will be $5,000, your second $10,000 with the removal of your vehicle, and your third violation is suspension of your driver's license for 6 months. We need to enforce this. I think that we need to change that dynamic outlook that they have in Philadelphia and calling it Philadelphia. We want to clean it up. We want to take what we have to do as legislators. You know, everyone deserves to live in a nice, peaceful, clean environment. So this piece of legislation will help do that.